He started playing around about 8 years old for Northern Panthers in the under eights. I coached Freddie from under eights till he was under 18s before he moved out from Northcote and then played for Melbourne Uni. We tried taking him to footy and all that, being a footy state, but he just wouldn't budge and said, "Dad, I don't want to play any sport. I want to play rugby like you did." Being a state player, ever since he was under 12s, you know, coming through the ranks, under 14s and all the way up to under 20s, he's been, you know, wearing the Victorian jersey. And it, you know, as soon as the Rebels came along, it was, yeah, this is where I want to, I'm a Melbourne born boy and this is where my heart is.
Number one, let's just go start. He's a Melbourne boy for Rennie.
Super rugby out of Melbourne. It is the Chiefs sending it high and just shy of the 22. That's going to skip back for Retallick, who gets an early touch on the Rebels.
Him telling us that he was starting was, it's like a dream come true, not only for him, but for us, with all the support and the work behind the scenes to get him where he is now. It's, massive.
Whole half of footy to get that understanding. A chance.
Well done, Freddie!
Full time, 27 points to 14.
Yeah, look, I think you need to give, you know, Freddie, you know, that's his first cap there tonight. He was absolutely fantastic. He's got a young family, he's a young guy himself. He's sacrificed a lot to play for the Rebels. It means a lot to him.
As they say in the islands, it takes a village to bring up a young man, but in Victoria it took a whole community to get Freddie where he is now.